Well, the Hawaii Emergency Management Agency is looking into what caused sirens to go off unexpectedly on Oahu early this morning. Officials say the sirens went off shortly after midnight. The State Warning Point and Oahu Warning Point received calls from concerned residents, and a cancel tone was issued. Officials say the incident lasted about 10 minutes. Haima is investigating the false alarm and will conduct a follow-up review on Monday.